Where are we going? Show them yours. Black Sabbath, here we come. Oh man.
Look at that dandelion field and those US military clouds. Just like in the movies. Wait, we are making a movie. That looks like rain. Is it coming this way? The rain came on us, in us, all around us. We are enrainated now.
Short pit stop to meet old friends, and by old friends I mean Sage from Duct Tape Man. Gonna get you.
Cip cip, cip cip. Paukštukai, kurie sako cip cip. O paukštukas bėga, o papa ženklas. Paukštukas cip cip cip. Medis. O cip cip. Cip cip. Cip cip. Stulpas.
The birds got away where we couldn't reach them. They knew where we were going and they wanted to keep their heads attached.
This is probably the smallest lake in the area, so I'm going for a dip. My fucking geyser, it's cold!
Left, right, left, right. Hey! What are you looking at? I'm swimming. Wanna fight? What are you waiting for? Help me to get out!
Explosion.
What a nice evening with more nice clouds.
Let's get back on the road.
Come on.
I thought Riga was in Europe, but I guess it's in Asia now. Well, who am I to judge, I guess?
Shiny bicycle.
Grass is trimmed by trimmers like in Lithuania. You buy tickets to concert and you also get a view to the arena. And three beds. And the bathroom. Oh, that's nasty. Look at that. Well, at least we can hide maybe in here. Oh, we definitely can. This is where we lure Ozzy after the concert and fuck him up. As you can see, there are already spectators behind the fence. And they are prepared for a long evening, I see. Sadly, they have just one chair. Oh well.
Someone is already forked when blazing it in arena.
So you got to bring your own cutlery, very long, sharp, and not straight. Well, the sink is nice, it's been glued here, but then it just broke off or something and it didn't quite fell off already, so it's just hanging there. See? Look at the size of this trash bin. It's like really, really big. Big. What do we have here? Ooh, nothing. People keeps looking for something, keep searching for something through that gate. But there is nothing behind that gate. Just some drunk shit. Old, bold, fat guard.
Paparaciai filmuoja paparacius. Paparacis are filming paparacis. More paparacis in the background. Fucking tree.
Just look at those shoes. Stash. Even more paparazzis shooting more paparazzis. Paparazzis everywhere.
Because of the respect to the artists, I will not show you the actual concert. Just the ceiling of the arena and the opening scene for Black Sabbath. Remember kids, what the big scary man says, pirates may be bad. Thank you. Okay now, how do we get to the Oz? So many legs, I can't decide which one to hum.
So you came out of the concert and it's light, like what the fuck?
What is going on here?
There's Tony Iommi and Rival Sons.
Jie dar tie Rival Sons neišvažiavo.
And there's Ozzy.
This is totally different today. Well, that's disappointing.
For some reason, this cabinet has only 3 legs. Huh. Interesting.
So I'm here just casually sitting
on the toilet
and thinking, what's that hole for on the door? And then I realize it's for this device, so the door would not hit the wall when it opens like this. But it still hits. Like here, so this wall is not very effective.
Tickets for the concert and also you get free breakfast.
Nice breakfast for nice gentlemen and nice ladies. And there's another one. Yes, there is. Oh, is it locked? No worries. I got my trusty key. Just look at the size of this key chain, I guess. Huh. I got an idea. Yeah, that seems about right.
Good thing I have 2 pockets and 2 massive bulges to carry. The key and the charger. Just look at my boobs. So I was listening to the concert with tears in my ears half of the time. Other half I couldn't hear.
Look at that, this hotel even has llamas. It's a live zoo. 4 llamas in total.
Oh, here comes the fifth. This one's dark. This one's shaved. And this one is rock and roll star. Hotel Skanste, we had extraordinary time. A lot of strange cool stuff. That's a hell of a big chicken. Domestic goat. Oh, nice domestic goat. That's a really small horse that can fly.
Someone walked in on his own mother having sex with a cactus.
So apparently these crows captured these capybaras and they are holding them hostage. Damn nature.
Hey, what are you doing? No photos. You hear me? Just wait till I get to you.
I read my books, High Voltage. So, it's time to go home.